Hey y'all. So I'm on a cruise right now. I didn't get to record me getting on the plane, getting on the boat, getting into anything because I was tired as hell. So when I came in, I laid down immediately. But I'm about to get ready to go to dinner, and I just want to fix my hair, and I might do makeup, I might not. I don't know, because it's like, it's the first day. I just want to chill. I don't want to pop out with the makeup until like day two, day three. But yeah, I'm going to be showing y'all my room, some of the activities or excursions, as they call them, that I'm going to be doing. And just giving y'all updates on how to do things if you never went on a cruise and if you want to go on a cruise. And then, I don't know, like, I know a lot of people that are scared of water and stuff like that, but I'm going to show y'all how it look on the boat so y'all can, like, have peace of mind, because it's not as bad as y'all might think. It's really not. Half of the time, you forget you on a damn ship. You're like, oh, yeah, I'm on a ship. So, yeah, stay tuned for that.
Okay. Let's pretend that I just got here and I'm showing you the room, okay? So, come in. And the bathroom's right here. This is what the bathroom looks like. Honestly, it looks like a typical hotel bathroom. That's me. There's my stuff. And here's the room. You got closet space. One of them has a safe in it. Code to the safe, code to the safe. All right. And then more shelves. Got a TV, bed, don't mind my bed. I was sleeping in that bitch. I had to make sure it worked. And they got dresser, bag hanging up. It's a little ass room. I'm a little ass bitch, so I don't need much.
See me with the low.
But yeah, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Come with me, y'all. So now that I'm yesified, we're gonna go to dinner. I think a comedy show after that, some fruit. You already know I love my goddamn fruit, but I forgot to record me going out to get food, I ain't gonna lie. Once I saw that line for that pizza, I was like, this is ghetto. This is fucking ghetto.
A little ASMR.
Alright, I guess because I think I'm a fucking comedian, motherfuckers be alright, but I'm about to go to a club. I'm gonna be honest, most of the places I be going, they always say audiovisual cannot be recorded, and that was the case with the comedy show I just came from. And most of the time when I go out, they have that rule, so at the end of the day, I could only show y'all but so much. And I'm just letting y'all know that so that when y'all do go to comedy shows and stuff like that, the club, you can't always record everything that's going on, because it's literally like what these people are being paid for. They're not being paid for people that's not on the cruise also know like what's going on. So I just wanted to put that out there, and also just like future reference, like whenever I'm doing certain stuff, and I know sometimes it's like, dang, I wanted to see what that's like. But yeah, I can't always record, so gotta respect the rules. Got my little shout out to Nati. Gerda's John getting me where I need to be. Here it is.
So I've just been on a heavy no makeup look, just do the lips and the brows. So
it's gonna eat every time. Fuck is you talking about? We about to hit the club.
Guess what? All the rich boys
I got my morning voice on. I never really get to show y'all my getting ready process. Like, I just be like, I'm ready, it's day two. But maybe tomorrow I'll remember to show y'all my get ready process. But I'm about to go get something to eat.
We're at Nassau, about to get off the boat, about to run around, do what I do, get in the beach. I said get in the beach, get in the water. Yeah. Too many bitches. Where that niggas at? I'm spun. This shit is so pretty, y'all. What the hell? Oh my God. So I'm just getting back on the boat. Yeah. Yeah, I had fun. Nassau, thank you for taking care of me. I really didn't have to spend that much money. I was like, well, I'd spent money on souvenirs, but food, gosh, I haven't spent money on. They took care of me. They know how to take care of people. But right now, I'm about to freshen up again. Cause we going to dinner. It's gonna be so much gel in my hair by the end of this trip. And then I'm gonna lay it down. Take it down. I really wanna take it down. Show me what it's all about. Let me tell you why men ain't shit. Men will really be like, get away from them niggas. They just trying to fuck you. I'm just looking out for you. And they be the ones trying to fuck you too. You ain't looking for offering a buy? Fuck. You ain't slick. Bitch, you ain't fucking slick. You try to friend zone your way into the coochie. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck you. This is be funny to me. Cause it's like, nigga, I ain't stupid. I see your whole MO. Nassau was so fucking pretty. It ain't even funny. Y'all know how to do it down here. We about to go to dinner. I don't know if you can hear me because these loud ass machines. Look. That machine is loud. You
want a job coming to you all the way from Italy. It's our safety officer, it's Alessandro.
So I just came from the cognac tasting. That was fun. I mean, it really added up to one shot. They ain't slick, but I still have fun. If you want a view of the ocean, look at this. So vast. So it's day 3. I didn't really get to record myself getting ready, none of that shit, because we had to be up at 8 a.m. These are not my fucking hours. I'm about to go back upstairs and wash my fucking face and brush my teeth because, like, what? Like, they told us we had to come down to get our thing to know when we can get on the water shuffle pass or something like that to go to the island. Child, I'm over it. I think it's just because the camera gets every pore. But, y'all want to know something that's been getting on my nerves? High key, low key. I told all these people I was going on this trip. They're like, oh, I forgot you was going out the country. Oh, I ain't know that you. I didn't say it like 16 times, but it's cool. Fuck out of here. Alright. I came back to the room. I got 15 minutes to freshen up. I'm sorry, but like, I'm a fiend for being fresh. That's why anybody who knows me personally, they be like, don't go to jail because you were going to crack down. Like, I think I could actually manage to have some fun in jail, but that bitch is dirty. So at the end of the day, let me do what I gotta do to stay out here, stay free.
Listen to how he says bye. I'm obsessed with it. 16, 17, and 18.
to the boy gangway. Have a fantastic day out there, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
It's okay.
Gotta be this song.
Look how fucking, like, what?
I wanna leave my Yeezy imprint. This is fucking crazy. Look, they let you off in the middle of the goddamn ocean, and then that little shuttle takes you to the island. Like, what? Remote ass island. Then, see how it's like light blue right here and dark blue right there? That's crazy. So Half Moon K is apparently known for their birds. I don't know why. I've seen some pretty ass birds since I got here. I saw this one bird, it had like purple on its neck. Like, where the hell are you from? She foreign, but I'm gonna try and get gooder. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna try to get better pictures of the birds, but I just wouldn't suggest getting too damn drunk. Get tipsy, don't get drunk. It's hot as shit out here. Stay hydrated.
They're going in my vlog.
She said yes, y'all.
Show. Oh my goodness. She said yes.
We gotta be back with the boat. By like 3, shuttle leaves at 2:45. I'm gonna be early because I almost missed the boat yesterday. So I'm on probation. So if you know what this is, let me know, because I don't know what this is. That might be the, I don't know what that is. Somebody let me know.
So I made it back to the room, and if you didn't know, they leave these really cute, I wouldn't even call them stuffed animals, towel animals. Oh, I'm about to drop my damn phone. Bye. Look how fucking cute. I ain't gonna lie. I might not even, like, do nothing. Like, this is my new homie. You know what I'm saying? Like, we go way the fuck back. Like, he was here when a lot of y'all motherfuckers put. Let me stop. But I was like, I don't know if I want to chill. I don't know if I want to pop my ass. I don't know what I want to do. I'm going to the bathroom, freshen up, and after that, I'm going to know what I want to do. Trust me.
Bro, I got an inviting ass aura, and I do not fuck with people. I'm over here. It ain't nobody over here. Everybody else is just over there. Like, get the fuck away from me.
Motherfuckers will be like, get your priorities straight. I'm laying down to make it to the club. It's pretty straight priorities if you ask me. I know what I want out of life. I want to party. Let me stop. I want to be well rested for the party.
Bobbers, right? Y'all hear these kids out here? Which reminds me of my sponsor, Trojan. No, I'm playing. I'm sorry, but like, not I. Bitch, suck my dick. That's how these make me feel. You know how you put something on, you feel good. See me? When I put something on, I'll be like, suck my dick, you heard? All right, let me really stop, because now everybody grandmom can't watch this. You know what I'm saying?
I was all professional from the rip, man. Fuck it. Let me see. No, like, let me really stop, because after I ate this shrimp and fries, I'm just trying to chill. Everybody requesting Jucho's time. Like, listen, right? I don't even like people. I'm gonna get it fucked up. I fuck with me dumb, heavy. Heavy enough to the point where I be like, you know what? They can't find me in here. They can't find me. But I need to pass out these business cards. For I do. I'm slacking on my own self. That's that shit I don't fuck with. Now that's it I don't like. In the words of, who sang that song? That's that shit I don't like. Bang, bang. A snitch, nigga. That's that shit I don't like. GP. I was about to say 2 Chainz. He was on that too, though, right? I wouldn't have been wrong. Type shit. That's my... Yo. Shout out to the homies that got me saying type shit. Somebody could get shot. I'd be like, type shit. Just another day. Just another... Type shit. It go with everything. Your son could just be born. He'd be like, type shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm a pop and shit. Type shit. Only the family to label. I went to school for the cable. These for the savages. These for the savages. These for the savages. This shit treacherous. This shit treacherous. This shit treacherous. Look at these niggas not answering the door. Answer the door, like. It's currently 9:00. I don't even know the fuck I'm about to do for 3 hours. Or 2. Either way, I don't even know what I'm finna do. I'm finna just stare at this bitch right here for 2 hours. I don't know. I wanna go to the club, like, real bad. But, like, I just... Child, I done did everything. You better than to let me hear. Serious though, today is Grand Turk. This is our last island day. Tomorrow will just be a fun day at sea. Nigga, I'm sleeping all day tomorrow. I ain't gonna lie. Wake up in Miami, go back home. But anyway, I got my charcoal mask on. My skin was acting fucking crazy. Y'all gonna see when I take the mask off. This ain't doing nothing but taking the dirt and impurities out of my skin, and then I'm gonna wash it with the fuck. Oh, that's the mask. I don't know what the fuck is on my neck, but anyway. I'm excited for Grand Turk. I've been here already, so at the end of the day, I kind of know what to expect. And I'm happy to be back here. So, I'm about to get ready, go to breakfast, and then by that time, it'll probably be time to get off the boat. I don't really have no plans. I always just kind of go wherever shit leads me, go wherever the wind takes me. I might do light makeup today, like real light makeup, because I know it's going to be hot as a bitch. So, yeah.
Nothing, because why the hell not? So I now have to record on Instagram because I ran out of storage, but I am not gonna finish this. I'm going to finish this vlog. I am like 18 shots in. So let me stop. I'm like 10 shots in. I'm having a good time.
Shout out to Juliet Smith celebrating her birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, do not smoke in this area.
I was laying down so I could be ready for the club. I might go a little later because the club opens at 1, and I actually want to go later because I want to get myself ready. Look at this pimple. What did I do to deserve this, Lord? So I just came from the club. My makeup isn't too bad. I thought it was gonna be like real messed up and I was gonna be greasy, but it's not too bad. Shout out to the homies for giving me some free Bacardi. Paying for this drinks is getting a little ghetto. I just noticed that this bitch is hanging on by a thread, and so is this one. But yeah, I
am on the second to last day. No, I'm not on the second. Yeah, I am on the second to last day technically, because tomorrow is a day at sea, so we're not gonna be stopping at any islands, and then Thursday we get back, and it's currently Tuesday. Well, it's Wednesday, that's what I'm saying, because it's after 12 o'clock, but I'm watching Robot Chicken, just chilling.
It's the last night. I enjoy myself. I'm about to lay down because we gotta be up at like 8. So this is kind of the end of the vlog, but this is me formally saying I hope you enjoyed the video, and tune in for more stuff. I don't do no scheduled posting. I just kind of post when I want, and yeah, that was my 2023 cruise.